So this is gonna be just a large half pot. Plain with no decoration, but it'll have a round rim. And again, bring the clay up and down to get it centered. It's a strange thing. Clay is harder to throw in winter than it is in summer. And it's basically the water's thicker. So this time of year, this clay doesn't ever really get above probably 5 degrees. Because even though it's in the building, this building over a weekend will drop down to whatever the outside temperature is, more or less. It'll be slightly above. Again, I'm drawing the clay right out to the edge of the bat. So it's a very wide pot, very stable. You generally use for things like alpines or bedding. But originally they were made for alpines. So something with a fairly short root. So again, fingers down to the bottom. Draw your fingers underneath the wall and bring it out. And as per usual, compress it. And again, because it's such a wide base, make sure you compress it well. And don't get your fingers caught. Tell my bat's just gone off centre a bit, but that's all right. It's on this because it's so short, it'll only have one pull up. And a wooden block on the inside, metal rib on the outside. Sure, it's well lubricated. One last pull on the outside. And then you block on the inside onto the rim, onto the base rather, just to compress that. Clean your water out. And because these are for alpines and they want good drainage, you quite often put three smaller holes around the side of the pot. And you do that the same way with your thumb, straight down to the centre, straight down to the wooden wheel head. just a quick strainer up. Just clean it up one last little bit. Always cut in a little bit on pots if you can, so that when you come to wire it, the wire sits in snugly. Just make sure the rim's nice and round. We want like a sort of teardrop rim. Again, William Blythe, established 1840. So these pots would have been made pretty much the same way in 1840. The wheel might have been kicked by your foot, but everything else, the techniques and the material, pretty much unchanged. So there you have it. So that will be, that now is 20 inch, 21 inch across. So that will shrink down to about 18 inch. And it's about, what's 12 inches deep. And again, it will shrink down to about 11 inches.